Hey guys, thanks for joining. So in this video series, we're gonna go over the Palo Alto firewall, how we set it up, how we configure it, and so on and so on. So in this video, what we're gonna do, we're gonna go over how to set up the Palo Alto on AWS. You could see in this diagram, we're gonna create three subnets on AWS: management, public, and private. Management to access the firewall, public for the outside traffic, and private for the inside traffic. And we're gonna create routing tables, two of them, one to point the EC2 instances or anything behind the firewall to the firewall as a gateway. And here we're gonna point those two subnets to the internet gateway, which is the AWS internet gateway for our VPC. So let's start, okay? Just wanna go over also this graph. This is really useful, you know, just to understand how each security features is being applied. So you can see the security group is applied to the instance and the ACL is applied to the whole subnet. And then you have the routing, which is affecting the subnet. And all that is inside the VPC. And then it's even pointed to the internet gateway, which is pointing to the internet. This is the subnet for the VPC, and that's all, okay? After creating VPC, we'll have to create our subnet. So create subnet, we specify that it's in Palo Alto subnet, and here what we're gonna do with subnet. And we could add multiple subnets, so we don't have to do them one at a time. We could do the three at the same time. And this is inside, this is, you know, we do this, I like to, this is inside, this is outside. So outside is .0, inside is .1, and the management is .2. Right, so we've created the subnets. Alright, now we need to create a routing table. You know, before we do that, let's create our internet gateway and create the security groups and the network access list. Alright, so let's start by IGW, so our internet gateway. Action attached to VPC and attached. Alright, so our internet gateway has been attached. Next, what we'll do is the security group. Let's do the security groups. Create a security group and let's name it allow all. Description, same allow all. You could make it specific as much as you want. VPC, I'm gonna put it to this VPC, outbound rule, inbound rule. Let's do same all traffic. All traffic, all protocols. Okay, we created this video group under the ACL. You know what? Let's do some limitation under the ACL. Like, I don't want any traffic to move between the management and the outside without going through the firewall. So let's do outgoing traffic. Edit outgoing traffic. Add rule. Let's make this 200 and let's make it 100 to all traffic, and here specify save. Let's see if it's done properly. Yes, but it's not allowed, it's denied. Alright, so outbound rule, inbound rule, that's correct. We want to allow everything in, it's not a problem, but on the way out, any traffic going to that will be denied. Yeah, that's perfectly what you want. We'll tweak the route if you want to do like some, I'll see how I could do that, but I want to do some tweaking to the route. Like in case traffic from one is from inside is going to outside, it needs to go through the firewall. And if it goes actually through firewall, it means it's not traversing the network ACL. It's still inside the same subnet. All right, so let's go to the routing table and now created our rug. Oh, let's create first also like the interfaces. Let's go, it's under EC2, I think. Yes, network interfaces. Set in. MSI, customize. 250 and allow all. Alright, so create another network interface. Doesn't matter. Actually, allow all. Then let's create another one. Perfect. And since we're here, let's just assign elastic IPs to those. So let's do this. Associate IP for the network interface. And I don't know which one's which. Alright, that's good. So let's do outside, which is this one. Let's give it 100 IP, which is nice. Alright, so let's set it to the interface. Okay, so that's working. You see, now let's set up the routing table. So we've set up the subnet, the VPC, the subnet, the gateway, the security group, the network interfaces, the ACL. Now we need to set the routing table. Okay, so create route table. So we set the default route, so any traffic not destined to those to the subnet to go to the internet. We need to create, and we need to associate it with associated edit subnet association. So this is gonna be management and Palo Alto outside. Alright, perfect. Let's create another routing table. Alright, perfect. So this is for the inside traffic. Alright, so let's do edit route. Let's create a default route. So this is gonna go to network interface and Palo Alto inside. So any traffic that's going there to go to the inside interface. And let's see, we put network interface, also Palo Alto inside. Let's see if that works. Perfect. Yeah, since like the interface is not active right now, but like that's fine. And the inside is associated with the subnet. Perfect. All right. So now, in the let's pause here. In the next video, we'll actually launch our Palo Alto file, okay? And this is gonna do under when we're launching it, we're launching it under EC2, okay? All right, guys. Thanks for joining, and see you in the next video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe.